Welcome back to Purple Mana. I have a couple trades here that I wanted to show some new cards that we're getting in stock. And I wanted to talk about the price drop in Magic cards. So if you've been buying Magic cards or selling Magic cards over the month of June, you've probably seen that prices have come down. So a lot of the prices on our own buy list, we've dropped by maybe 15 to 20%. That includes dual lands. And you'll see that we had a ton of dual lands on sale. We've sold maybe over 50 of them, maybe over 100 in the last month. And prices ticked down during that time. I think it's a great time to be buying Magic cards. It is a buyer's market. Tons of great deals out there. Lots of great cards, especially on the high-end stuff. And to my surprise a little bit, we've seen Alpha also take a dip, but that's okay. And as always, we love trading, and so check out our buy list. We're always updating it with new cards. And of course, we have tons of new inventory on the site, so make sure you check it out. Okay, so without further ado, let's cut open a few of these trades. I think this one in the green envelope is a little one. Also a new customer, so thanks for trading with us. So just gonna show off these few cards that he sent in. So let's take a look at this Nebuchadnezzar, really pretty, decent condition. You know, these Legends cards, Nebuchadnezzar was a favorite when I was a kid, and so it's cool to see this card again and be able to see it. I played blue-black when I was a kid, and so this was kind of my chase card back in the day, but I couldn't afford it back then. Pretty cool, I love the effect. Never really got to play with it. There is a Ragnar, so also from Legends. These Legends cards have, you know, they spiked quite a bit in the last few months, and they still have retained and held on to their value. Decent MP looks like. We see some whitening at the edges, but overall pretty decent shape. And so we finally have the Tolarian Academy, the third card in this trade. And you know, these are some of the more modern cards that we take that aren't exclusively old school cards. Okay, and now let's check out the other trade. And so I'm just gonna match this up with a sheet so we can make sure that these stay organized. Actually, this trade came from Justin. Please, for the love of God, do not use scotch tape. All right, so let's pull out these guys. First up is this Bazaar. So we had just sold out of a lot of our Bazaars, so nice to see these again. These are dropped quite a bit in price. You know, we used to be seeing these up in the 3,500 to 4,000 range. These are more trending in the 3,000 to 3,500 range now, but we did just sell one right around 3,500. That was a decent like LP plus. But overall, I would say this card in this condition, you know, this is really like MP minus-ish. Right now, I think we'll probably try to list this in the like high twos. And it's probably only worth about like, I think we're buying these right around 2,200 cash right now. And then of course we have this Beta Cockatrice, really powerful card. Love this art too, old Dan Frazier art. Pretty decent condition, a little bit more beat up than I was expecting, but sometimes it happens with these old school cards. Peacekeeper, so I'm not even familiar with these Silver Age cards. And to be honest, I don't even update the buy list for these cards anymore. A lot of it is done just using some of our automated tools. So these cards, I don't really know. I don't really use them. I haven't bought them before, but they tend to be pretty popular. And I think players love having them in their decks. So that's why we carry them. And then finally, we have the Disharmony from Legends. So just another old school card. It's been a little bit quieter in June, so happy to see some more of these trades coming in. I think we were still cycling through some of our old inventory and we weren't really taking duels. If you see the collections, please send them our way. We're currently buying. Of course, if you want to trade for our stuff, make sure you check out our buy list. If you want us to add cards to the buy list, also reach out to us. One last thing before we go, people have asked about the Underground Sea giveaway. If you're watching this video, by the time you see it, we should have already given it away. But what we're going to do is I'm going to pick a random number, count that many spots on the comments, and then message that person and I'll comment on their YouTube comment so that they know that they've won and other people can see that they've won. And hopefully you folks can help us track down the right winner. In any case, thanks for watching. This is Encore from Purple Mana.